Disclaimer. In China, there's like tremendous bunch of studio which making animation of different kinds, like 2D, 3D and stuff. So I was trying my best to find everything, but of course I couldn't. So greeting you, my dear lovers of Asia, Muggle, Wizard, Witches, Jedi, Sith, and other friends. It is me, Russian Giganga Girl, who lives right now in Korea, and I'm coming at you with my top of Chinese animation studios. Yes, that is kind of weird, right? Now, if you maybe even not try to search it, but let's be real, I was told you many, 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 many
A few moments later.
years ago that it will be the wave of China, it will take its place, and we must to know them better. Unfortunately, a lot of animation which I do like have no information about studios. So I was trying to make my top with everything what inside of internet. Yes. If you're ready to get know them and get little bit surprised, then let go. Well, I was expelling those biggest and hugest company which are working with collaboration kind of system. They do a lot of things with even huge people like Hollywood. Like, you know, Kung Fu Panda and stuff. Yeah, I know you know. Yeah, those is like, we will not touch them. We will touch animation, which is like animation or animation. Yeah, guys, say like always there somewhere, but we will talk about those who make their own animation, 2D or 3D, and we do saw that. So I will go from the back to the front. So last interesting for me is Wasoon. Like, yeah, they did a huge hit like Kuiba? Kuiba? Like, faux pas, pretty nice, interesting, but maybe not for everyone. So, they're in the end of my list. Sorry, guys. The next one, and it is ninth place, is YYU. YYU. Oh my god. Yes, I'm sorry, guys, if I do wrong pronunciation. It is hard. Like, let's be real. It is hard. YYU animation studio with the God of the Food. It's kind of ongoing thing right now. It's interesting, but maybe not all of you was saw that. But they have something more. Like, this one is, I think, big one. That's why I'm told you that name. So the next one is like 2 hour 10 minutes animation, I think. Like 2.10 animation, like whatever. But guys, they did I Am Side by Side, that lovely romantic animation. Yes, they did that. I was so surprised to know about that. Like, oh my god, guys, it's just like, oh. That was pretty nice. Well, other one is pretty huge, like Jungle Fan or something, but I think all of you know I Am Side by Side. The seventh one is Sunday. The hugest hit, which we all knew, is His Lost Soul. Yes, this anime movie, whatever, we do saw all of it. And other one hit, I think, saw a lot of, not all of you, but a lot of you, is Mahjong King. I do read manhwa, so I was trying to watch it, and well, you know, my hair is better, I think. The sixth place is going to Light Chaser Animation. Well, they doing a lot of things with collaboration, but you know it because you do watch it, White Snake, right? Yes, I do react on that, and yes, I do watch that, and I think you watch it too. The next upcoming thing I think will be T-Pets, but when it come out, I don't know, but still, now you know too. So let's go for the top five. And if you still not know, I sometimes write it down my tops, what to watch in my Instagram, and something interesting going on in all my social media, so follow me there. And the fifth place is going to Studioland. Like, they did a lot of things in comparing with already passed studios. Well, and I think you probably watched it something like This Lord Bai is Not So Cool, and My Name is Bai Xiao Fan. Why they love those names is with Bai? Explain me, please. Almost in everywhere is like Xiang Sing or Buy. Well, it's probably common. So yes, it's quite interesting, and they do have more, and if you're interested, you can find their list and check them out. The first place going to Seven Stone Animation. Like, I must be doing something magical to make you understand about what I'm going to talk. Is it magical enough? Well, one of them is ongoing, and I kind of frustrated because I'm not sure if they're doing it right, but still, it's just kind of interesting, and it is, of course, BL, Boys Love, and it is adaptation, but we do know it by Strategy of the King. Yes, I do like it. I still didn't watch it till the end, but I'm going to finish it pretty soon. Oh, yeah. And guys probably love it for N2N2. Probably. I'm not sure. And we are in a top three area, guys. We're almost done. Just like, come on. Make a sip of your tea, coffee, whatever you drink right now, and get ready. Right now we're gonna be talking about the hugest, guys, which is... they do make you love Chinese animation. And it will be the one and only Chengdu Coco cartoon, who do make Monkey King, who do make Neja, woo, and this year they will make a new one thing. And when I will find a trailer, I'm going to watch it with you guys. Because if they do Monkey King and Neja, you can understand how cool will be the next thing, right? The second place is going for... Let's try it in English. Jisimei Animation and Films. I think it's right now. They do a lot of collaboration, we know that, but they did a lot of their own work. And one of them, we love a lot. Like, a lot. Even two of them. First of all, is Avatar of the King, the game animation, and of course drama, which we saw, right? You saw that. Yes, I'm still waiting for animation. Even thought I already watched the drama till the end, and I already know what is going on there. But still, I wanna see it in an animation. And the other one is your favorite, of course. That bamb, that thing, cause of which we do know the greatest for now, Chinese drama, right? Magister of the Devil Cult. Magister of the Devil Cult. They do that. Yes, I think it started from the Avatar of the King when I started to be researching for the Chinese animation. Then it was, of course, Magister of the Devil Cult and few other things, which are we going to talking about, cause it is top one. This is the first place, guys, cause they have like a lot of things, and a lot of them is pretty huge and pretty nice. And I think you do watch them. Howliner Animation Legs. Yeah, they do a lot of things for games, but you do know that for the Soul Contract, like waiting for the spirits, right? Like with the box and that guy, like monster released, and right now huge thing which is ongoing, The Simple Life of Immortal King. And if you do follow my Instagram, you already know this name, and yes, it is quite interesting storylines. Well, kind of animated things is better than like a lot of things in the down area, which I was talking about, and stuff. They are first place, guys. Like, it is. So, now you know all of the 10, my bestie. Animation studio from China. Now you know it and you can share it with your friends or even start to watch some of those animation. And if you wanna know, soon we'll be top in my Instagram. And for now, that's it. Probably if I will find out more studios thanks to others' animation which I do saw, maybe I will change my opinion with my top 10, but for now it is like that. So guys, thank you for watching till the end. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like, don't forget to show to your friends. Make them know more. And see you in the next video. Bye! Yeah, that's pretty hard to try to find them, because it's just like a lot of names of collaborated animation studio. So they kind of do a lot of interesting things, but they didn't do their own. So it's kind of sad. Why you're so drunk, my camera? Почему ты так? Одекаете? Oh. Mm-hmm.